of the Rishi.
Hello there. Jannata Teros here. Picking up some lore. Alright, we've rescued Theron, but these two fleets are about to pull out of hyperspace.
Attacking from the air is pointless. The anti-air defenses are much too thick.
I'm afraid of them, doesn't that count? There are other options.
I think a surface attack is our only real shot at taking the jammer down.
Leave that to me. Perfect. We'll arrange transportation for you.
You gotta move fast. The fleets are gonna be dropping out of hyperspace any second now. The longer we take...
he's not doing good.
The more we lose.
You don't sound good, Theron. Shouldn't you be in a Colto tank instead of planning missions?
Probably, but there's no time. I need to finish slicing the last of these Nova Blade files. They have data on every ship with Revanite infiltrators aboard. As soon as the jamming clears, we'll have to broadcast everything we've got to convince the fleets to cease fire and lock up the Revanites and their crews. One last thing, since Lana stepped out. Watch your back. I'm starting to think my little visit to the Revanites might have been her idea.
You think she's working for the Revanites?
No way.
No, but I don't think she's putting all her cards on the table either. Just...
Well, she's Imperial. Alright.
This isn't the time to start.
She has reasons not to trust
a
Republic spy.
We have to stay united.
Maybe you're right. I don't know. We can sort it all out after that jammer's down. Good luck.
All right. We got a breach. Breach the compound, take down the jammer, save the fleets.
May the Force be with you.
Glad to have you back, Theron. Braggadocio. Fair enough. Shit, I'm too late. Oh, this is sweet, though. Just be set on all sides.
Don't know if you can read me, but I've arrived.
We read you.
That's the jamming tower. Alright, come on, Kira. Which way are we going? Gotta get to that droid.
The jammer's in sight.
I'll do what I can to guide you through, but that signal jammer might cause some hiccups.
You're fit for duty. Return to your post.
Revanite strong arm, not strong enough. Ugh. Those look like the Mandalorian ships up ahead. Alert them, that's funny. Level design on Rishi has been awesome. A Wookiee. Rook and Marco Ra. All right, you take Marco Ra, I'll take the Wookiee.
Let's go.
He's a Revanite Overseer. Oh shit, Wookiee with a jetpack. That's cool.
Come on.
Out yet. Yeah. Oh god, those red lines are scary. I don't know what they're gonna do, but they're gonna do something. Oh shit, he can close. This Wookiee is like fighting like a trooper, but he's got some mercenary moves. Ugh. Come on. Okay, one down. More Colto. Oh, get the support droids. Come on. Where'd he go?
No!
Walk percent, come on! We don't have time for this, the fleet is dying up there! Whew, okay.
Oh, this is cool.
I like that we've gotten to see this planet in like different weather patterns and time of day. Now we've done day and night. Now it's raining.
To gather a set of security codes to pass through. Signal's going to start breaking up soon. Talk to you when you get that jammer shut down.
All right, we're losing comms. I was able to run right up on these guys. Trying to be all sneaky. He's definitely in the way. Okay. Go, no, everyone. Shit. All right, so much for sneaky. Ah!
Hey,
slice this at the terminal. All right. Deactivate the force field. Kira, I thought we talked about yanking enemies away from me. Force field controls are in here. There they are. Whoa. Better not stand on that. See sabers beyond that gate. Master Obi.
We cannot fail. The galaxy needs us.
There, good as new.
Oh, Lord Vod, what up? Okay. Jedi on a Sith. The one thing that unites them is this conspiracy of Revan. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. That's a lot of scary colors. Ah! Get up. Oh my god, Kira, get up. She's still on the ground. Bye-bye, Master Obi. Alright, Lord Vod, you're next. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Yeah, he's really making it happen with that lightning. I need health. Okay. Come on, mouse. That's not fair! Job, Kira.
That was amazing.
Couldn't have done that without you, girl. All right. Who did I pull? Doesn't matter. I'll take them all down. Come on. Get them quicker, Kira. Oh shit. Okay. They're firing upon Republic warships in orbit. You notice the targeting parameters can be altered. Yeah, on the Revanite ships. I'm not gonna use this moment to, like, get one over on the Empire. Yes! Take that, you damn cultists. Jammer perimeter. Alright, arrived at the jamming tower. Might as well repair it one more time, right?
Stand by for examination and suggested progress. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Walking kind of funny. Man, that rages. Wait, what? Ah, oh, jeez. Squadron Unit 1. Alright, Kira, let's do it.
Pilot base, hostile engagement initiated. Shouldn't take long. Priming electromatrix.
Oh, Jesus.
Down.
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I don't know what she just did, but that almost killed me.
Put your weapons down.
Oh, fuck. Get the cult up.
Surrender now or face immediate extermination.
I will not surrender. You say at 55% health. Oh, wait. He's shooting. No. Fuck you guys. Ah, laser. Take more than you, chicken walker. Come on, come on. 25%.
Electromatrix.
Energy pulse. No, 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 not again. Oh, still get me. Ah. Oh, God. Oh, I was supposed to be inside that thing. Okay, so if I use those consoles, it'll, like, activate shields, and I can use those when he does the electro pulse, maybe. I'm gonna try this again. Alright, Walker. Walker, Rishi Ranger, let's go.
Pilot base, hostile
hostile engagement initiated. Shouldn't take long. Jamming electromatrix.
Oh shit, right out of the gate. Okay. Those impulses get to the console.
Weapons down.
Go, go, go. That was a close one. This is going to be a tough fight.
Taking them out.
Right.
Surrender now or face immediate extermination.
Okay, that one got me. No, 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 we're still in this.
Taking damage.
Yeah, you are. Yeah. Come on, Kira, don't give up. Electromatrix. Go to the console. Run! Oh my god, don't get stuck. Ha! Take that. Nah, you're screwed now.
Ah.
Get up. And 14, 13, 12, 11.
Friendlies acknowledged.
Friendlies acknowledged. More ads? Don't get here in time.
Taking damage!
Yes! There we go. Let's disable the jammer, finally.
You did it. I'm sending out the files now.
Republic Fleet, come in. Do you read me?
Flagship Dauntless here, patching you through to the command deck.
Woo!
Is this Satil Shan? Do we have you to thank for shutting down that jammer?
That, and a whole lot more.
There are traitors hiding on every ship in your fleet. The Imperial ships, too. They're manipulating the battle from both sides.
I'm transmitting the traitors' names now. They're part of a cult. The Order of Revan.
Revan? But he was killed.
Apparently it didn't take.
All ships cease fire. Open a channel to the Imperial Commander.
What a Mar.
As ruses go, this is quite creative.
It's the truth. Round up the people from Theron's list and see for yourself.
And if you're correct, what do you propose?
A meeting. Face to face on neutral ground.
There's a town on the surface, Raiders Cove. We'll send coordinates for the meeting spot.
Oh shit, we're getting Mar and Satil in one room?
I hope you know what you're doing.
That's pretty huge for both factions. Could Revan's main plan have been to unite both sides by turning us, you know, by having a common enemy? Nah. He wants to destroy us. Still, that's crazy. That was a really fun flashpoint, too. The battle still rages up there. Hey, I thought we called a ceasefire, guys. Word takes time to travel. This is crazy. Satil and Mar joining forces to take out the Revanites. I didn't know this was the story we were going to get. This is great.
Would anyone like some refreshments? We have several fine beverages available.
No, thank you. I'm fine.
Really? We wasted a whole beat on that?
Off to a good start.
Master Satil, thank you for coming. Of course.
The Revanite ships have all been scattered, captured, or destroyed. Their accomplices aboard our vessels are in chains. You found a threat and given us the means to root it out. Separately, what do we have to discuss?
Revan is still alive, my lord, and his plans don't stop here.
The Emperor's not dead. Revan thinks he can fix that, but he's wrong, isn't he?
No one person, not even Revan, can truly destroy the Emperor.
I struck the Emperor down myself. I saw him die.
You destroyed his body, even wounded his spirit, perhaps more than anyone before you. But that was not enough. The Emperor's current state is nebulous, incorporeal. To strike at him, Revan will first have to return him to a physical form.
Which is exactly what the Emperor wants.
He will destroy Revan, then move on to the rest of us. In time, he will consume all life in the galaxy.
When he last tried, it was through a ritual that I stopped. How could he possibly repeat it now?
I would rather not give him the opportunity to show us.
Fair. We have to stop this. Intercept Revan before he can restore the Emperor's form.
The Emperor's hideaway is a secret, even to the Dark Council.
The fourth moon of Yavin. That's where we'll find Revan. He wanted me to join him there. Never said I couldn't bring a few friends.
According to our data, he still has extensive forces at his disposal. We would stand a better chance of overcoming them together. No matter what evidence I present, I doubt the Supreme Chancellor will agree to any kind of alliance or truce.
Neither will the Dark Council, but my ships and the soldiers aboard them are loyal to me.
I can going rogue? My troops to maintain a truce. They've seen Revan's threat firsthand. Then we meet on Yavin 4.
Agreed.
Wow. This is a bigger team than I thought.
Theron.
We can talk on the way to Yavin. I have some business to finish here.
Thank you for your help. All of you. This can't
be very cold to his mom. I don't think he was being honest about what he said about harboring no resentment.
Exposed. We've been hiding our actions from our allies for so long, it's a relief to have everything in the open.
So we can talk about how you threw me to the wolves now?
Here it comes.
I made a calculated strategic decision, and it worked, as we can all see now.
Damn, you're using him as bait!
If you had talked to me about it, I would have volunteered, but you didn't even give me a choice.
We couldn't risk the Revanites knowing that your captain
was very Sith of her.
You had to be in the dark for the plan to work. Theron had a right to know the danger he was going into, Lana. You should never have hidden the truth from him, or the rest of us. The ends have clearly justified the means. Personal feelings are irrelevant next to that. I think it's time we moved on. Yavin is a long way from here.
Agreed. Let's get moving.
I'll see you there.
Safe travels!
Awesome that the Emperor had a hidden sanctum on Yavin 4. It was probably, he was probably made aware of it by Exar Kun, or the writings that he left behind. Wonder if it's a Masasi temple like in Legends. Yeah, this is going to be great, and Mar and Satil are both going to be working closely in the mission. Oh man. This is just getting better and better. Alright, let's go. Rishi's awesome. I hope I come back to this planet soon. There we go. Yavin 4. Very excited to check this planet out in particular. See the old Masasi temples. Ah, that shot. With the gas giant. Beautiful. Oh, man. Look at this. Ah, this is great. It's such an iconic view, and it really feels authentic, doesn't it? The birds. The sky is a beautiful color, too. See if I can spot Revan, because if I can see him from up here, maybe we can nip this in the bud right now. Nope, not seeing him. Damn it. Awesome. Here we go.
My master wishes to report that the surrounding terrain is quite rugged. The knights are based in an ancient temple nearby. We found no usable supplies or shelter.
That was quite a translation.
Similar reports. There has been some contact with Revanite patrols, but no heavy resistance as yet.
I can feel the Emperor's presence here. I'd know it anywhere. But that presence isn't alone.
The Emperor isn't the only Sith to have left his mark on this place.
We need better eyes in the region around us. Scouts can only patrol so far and brush this dense.
It is more than that. I sense their fear, their distrust. This world is mired in ancient hatreds, and we have brought more than our share already.
Was there a suggestion somewhere in all that?
The troops are too distracted by each other to keep a proper lookout. They're expecting to be stabbed in the back.
Then we'll set an extended perimeter past the outer guards and make it impartial.
Uneasy truce.
Sensor equipment doesn't pick sides.
I can take care of that.
Once our position is secure, we can focus on Revan.
Do we know any more about how Revan is intending to bring the Emperor back?
Everything about the Emperor is a mystery, even to the Dark Council. Speed is our only ally now.
We'll keep in touch while you're getting those sensors up.
Good luck.
All right.
Many thanks.
We have a massive bipartisan task force, and yet it falls to me and Kira to do all the dirty work again. All right, let's do it. Oh, cool. Creepy cave. The breaking. This is awesome. New statues. I love how distinct it all feels, too. We just came from a jungle planet, like a tropical planet, and this is also a jungle planet, but it feels so different from Rishi, you know? What is this? This is evidence that, like, incense being sent out. Alright, this is some Revanite fuckery, if ever I saw it. Better keep my guard up. This place is beautiful. Don't fight me. Don't fight me. Damn it.
Enough!
Look at this. Gorgeous. Beacon.
I finished planting the sensors.
Good work. Before you come back to base, I think an extra modification is in order. With a few tweaks, we can set the sensors to forward us extra data on Imperial activities, and won't even know it's happening.
You want to spy on the Empire's forces.
Come on, Theron.
I think recent events have taught us to keep an eye over our shoulder. We won't be doing anything to damage their capabilities, just...
No, the truce has to work. We can't piss off the Imperials.
If we don't show trust, we'll never keep a lasting truce.
You're serious? I guess I can't make you do the smart thing here.
He's so pissed.
Just... Head back to camp. You're done out there. Theron out.
Man.
There we go.
You sense it too. Not the ancient Sith or the Emperor. Not Revan. Another presence. Different from the rest.
Yes. It is more like you.
I sense it too. Is it really possible that a light side presence could exist here?
I was gonna say, what does Mar mean by more like you?
Apparently.
Jedi?
Sensors are picking up something a bit more solid. Large structures, mixture of ancient and modern materials. Looks like they've been ransacked. Lots of debris.
Check for broadcasts in signal range 47.2.
What am I seeing here? It's encoded.
The facts behind a rumor. That signal range is used only by the Imperial Guard. The structure we've found must be their training facility.
They might be broadcasting something we could use. Can you decode it?
No, only the Guard has that capability. But given the destruction Theron describes,
cool. Just like the Death Trooper comms in the original trilogy.
If the Guard has a facility here, they may have information on the Emperor's hiding place. That would lead us straight to Revan.
Agreed. As this concerns only Imperial interests, I will assemble a team of my own to investigate.
That's Vinico, not very coalition-y. Man, after I agreed not to spy on you guys.
We can't sit back and watch. There's no telling what they might pull out of that facility. We can't just take their word for it.
Hurry. While Mar is gathering his team, make your way out of the camp and search the Imperial Guard base as quickly as possible.
We'll stall the imps as much as we can. Let's just hope this doesn't turn ugly.
No one knows betrayal better than Sith. They won't ignore what we're doing here.
We don't have any other options. Trust is hard enough when we're on even footing. If they get an edge on us, forget it.
Oh, come on.
Please hurry. And may the Force be with you.
Jannata is frustrated. This seems like a bad idea. So far, it's been the Republic side that's been spending all of its time, like, you know, damaging this trust, this very shaky alliance we've got going here. All right, come on. Imperials should have shared their mission with us, but still, you know, they're sending me in the wrong direction right now. We need to work together. Lurkers, okay.
Good as new.
I guess our intel about the Revanites was confirmed. Whoa.
But I've seen it before.
Look at that thing.
It belongs to the Emperor.
Alright. Bring it on. Whew. It's a lot easier than the last walker I fought. Excuse me, you're in the way. I need this objective. Temple grounds are so fucking cool. Here we go. Oh, come on.
bet you anything it's less tense out there than it is in here. All the same, watch yourself.
All right. It's gonna be spooky in here.
Next time we stop to catch our breath, let's talk.
Yes.
Nope. Imperial Guard.
Invaders! Interlopers! This world is off limits! He told us from the start, only the devoted, only the purest, his orders, his command!
Are you talking about the Emperor?
Do not speak of him! You are cattle! Fodder for the greatness to come!
You were attacked by the followers of a man named Revan. Do you know where he's gone?
To the temple! And from there, the final steps are walked. We have failed, but so will he.
Nuts.
Plans within plans, always. This too has been foreseen. All possibilities are witnessed and adjusted for.
What are you talking about?
The end is inevitable. All will be devoured to fuel his transcendence. All nations, all worlds, all species.
Like his big ritual.
You, me, Revan. None will survive.
This voice actor is killing it. All right, let's go.
Let the end begin.
I've defeated the Emperor himself in battle. You think I'm scared of a few lackeys? Got a lot of good moves for a crazy guy.
In service of his glory!
Oh shit, he jumped back again. Get up here.
My death serves his will, as all do. We are the fuel. Our sacrifice ignites his blazing glory.
Oh, this is awkward.
I see you've made a new friend.
This man is the only survivor of Revan's attack. We need to take him back to the camp for questioning.
Then we will.
Oh, he's just gonna go with it. Okay. Nice.
Return to the camp. We have much to discuss.
Man, Mar's awesome. He was very chill about me disobeying his orders.
Closer.
Who is that? That is not Master Orgus again. Who is this mysterious voice? It's probably the same presence that Satil and Mar and I feel. Let's go discuss.
This was an Imperial matter. Your Jedi had no place in it.
We're supposed to be working together. If the situations were reversed, wouldn't you have done the same thing?
You don't trust us.
We were concerned and we acted. We should have left this to you. Apologies.
You don't speak for them.
Kill each other now? Wait until later. It's all the same. It all fuels the flame.
This fucking guy.
Enough. I will wrench the information we need from this man. The rest can be settled later.
Oh, I really shouldn't piss him off further, but I don't want him to torture this guy violently, so I think Satil should question him. Yeah.
Why not let Master Satil have a try at that?
Do not push me further.
No, I know. I know we're pushing
Violence is what drove him into his current state. More will only make him worse. You're welcome to observe everything. But a gentler hand will be more successful. I'm sure of it.
Let's get this over with.
I find it very ironic that it's the Republic that's having difficulty playing nice in this alliance.
I must say, Master Satil is quite a pleasant interrogator. Theron should be quite proud.
Let's find out what we're up against.
A device for mass ritual sacrifice? That's seriously what he called it?
Capable of killing every living thing on this moon as fuel for the Emperor's resurrection.
That's what the Emperor tried. That was his original ritual as well, right?
So we'll have to breach the temple and shut the weapon down before Revan can activate it.
Getting inside at all will be challenging enough.
The temple entrance has a locking system that can be overridden from the outside, provided we find the right mechanisms.
On it.
I certainly never thought we'd be killed by an ancient Sith murder machine.
We're fortunate to have run into each other.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Think I found the locks Ivan mentioned. You better get out there and take a look. We'll feed you info as we find it.
May the Force serve you well.
It's crazy. I guess that's just a Star Wars Emperor thing, trying the same plan over and over again.
Many thanks.
Palpatine with the Death Star. This Emperor was trying to do, like, a mass killing to fuel a ritual to give him either more power or resurrect him in this case. Cool. Well, stay tuned for the thrilling conclusion. It's gonna be coming next week. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna leave this here. And, yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. And as always, may the Force be with you.